computer science is problem solving, and our tools are computers and computer programming languages.
Computer science is the field that deals with solving real-world problems with current computer technology.
Computer science is all about finding systematic solutions to problems that are computable.
I think computer science is a field about logic and reasoning. You're trying to solve problems using computers, but a lot of the times the computer plays in mainly as a restriction.
We're actually studying processes. We're studying how to go from one step to another to arrive at a solution.
It's the science of computation.
Computer science is not only about just writing computer programs.
It's a lot more than programming. It's a lot more than sitting at a desk in front of a computer screen all day and typing, typing, typing.
A lot of computer science is about problem solving and trying to figure out solutions to problems using computers more efficiently and seeing what computers are really capable of.
In computer science, we are trying to understand what is possible, and often that involves very, very creative answers.
It gives you the tools you'll need in both conceptual ways as well as very detailed applied ways for taking any kind of a problem, whether it's a mathematics problem or a problem with how to work out a better process. Computer science gives you the tools you need in order to solve problems.
But if you really get down to it, it's about what are the rules and what are the tools and what are the technologies that you can use to take anything that you imagine, or almost anything that won't deny the laws of physics, take what you imagine and build something that's real out of it.